am Tess, and I'm presenting you the 8-inch board game puzzle, which is designed by Oscar van Deventer and 3D printed by his friend George Miller from California. And I'm Oscar's niece, and for some reason he asked me to present this puzzle to you. So let me show you how it works. So this is the puzzle. The aim of the puzzle is to get the yellow ring off the black bolt, which now seems very easy. That's because of the pins in the ring that runs right through this long groove. So now it is very easy to get it out. But when you move the hidden pin, it's a lot harder. You get it up, but it doesn't go up anymore. So you always can go down. It's a maze, so it's hard to get it off. So this is the solution. I'm not going to show it to you because I don't know the solution. So for now, some fun facts about this puzzle is that the black material from the 3D printer ran off when this model was printed. So that's why the top of the puzzle is red. And for Uncle Oscar's fans in India, in America, you can see an example of this puzzle in Kinsey Institute in Indiana. Sorry about that. And like always, Oscar has a question for you, which is, how do you call this type of memory that's used in this puzzle? So if you know the answer, let me know. And thank you for watching.